Hey, it's Nicoletti here. I thought I'd show you this box where my caterpillar is. As you can see from the last video, it has actually buried itself. So I'll put this lettuce leaf in just to make sure that it is stay buried, you know, because sometimes we'll come out during the night and eat. So this is proof that'll show me that it has stayed buried and it isn't coming up to the surface at night time. So I want to make sure that it is actually pupating. I'm not. So yeah, I can tell by the leaf. I'll check in the morning, see if it's been out and about. If it hasn't, then that's assurance that it is actually buried and ready to change into pupae. As you can see, I put a wee sign on just in case anyone sees this box. I'm not going to have it thrown out because there's nothing to it now. I've removed all the leaves except for I put a fresh leaf in, as you can see. No, it's just way deep in there. Can't find it. So it's deep. Buried itself deep in the soil. Not. So yeah, that's just another quick update. So yeah, I think I'll be able to see another video on this for a wee while yet. That I've read up on the internet says like it can take 30 days for the complete pupation process, you know, like until it probably develops its pupae type thing. And that, so yeah, it's, here's my little sign. So yeah, see ya.